World Championships is...
Shooting from this angle, our cameraman is able to show you.
Probably the hardest tournament to win.
How the Masters play the game that looks so easy but is so difficult.
그런 큰 경기를 했을 때 다 모두 선수들은 꿈이었을 것 같아요.
I was really amazed with the atmosphere and everything.
Just standing, going onto the table and you see 20 other tables, just great players playing on each side of you.
That's the beauty of this tournament.
This is something special, I would say, like Olympics.
I'm definitely excited to play the World Championships in the USA.
Before, I never go to USA.
I've been to the US only once during the Women's World Cup in Philadelphia in 2016. So I'm very excited to be there again.
많이 행복하고요. 또 많이 기분 좋고요.
Regardless of the results, first of all, it's going to be a huge dream come true just to have the World Championships in the US. I never could have imagined that growing up.
There is a lot of important sports for America, I would say, American football, basketball.
So I think that's a great opportunity for table tennis to have the World Championships there in the US.
In 2020, it was already canceled, the World Table Tennis Championships by teams, so can't wait.
I always love to watch table tennis, to be honest. I could spend hours online just watching the sport.
I started table tennis in 2001. At that time, I was playing tennis and table tennis in the same time. And I remember on that summer in 2003, there was the World Championships in Paris. And with my father, he brought me first to Roland Garros, watching tennis. And right after was the World Table Tennis Championships in Paris.
I mean, my favorite World Championships to watch growing up was definitely when Schlager won the title in 2003. It was a really emotional tournament, I felt, for him. I mean, he came to so many unbelievable, tight and exciting matches.
I saw the match Schlager, he won in quarterfinal, I guess, against Wang Yichin. He made some crazy shots just to come back.
I drew a lot of inspiration from those videos growing up.
Rotterdam winner Zhang Zhikao.
I watched a live match against Van Hao, I think, in the final Rotterdam, when he became first time world champion, and it was just amazing watching him. His style I like.
I saw Zhang Zhikao video and then dream to table tennis for the career.
That's the one that really inspired me to want to play the next World Championships. And then I played from 2012 until now. Yeah, great feeling to be able to be a part of it and now be fighting for medals.
제가 기억이 나요. 제가 2018년부터 그 구족 받는 거 풀어가지고 처음에 세계대회 나가는데 생각보다 좀 많이 떨었어요.
My first World Championships, it was in Suzhou, 2015. When I got the call, I was very excited. I was even crying when I said to my parents that I go.
Yes, I remember I played 2016. I play also Zhang Zhikao, yes, and then I lost 3-1. But I'm good experience.
Oh, off the top of the net, the fortune comes for Zhang Zhikao.
My first appearance was during the Teams World Championships in Guangzhou in 2008. I was only 14 years old at that time. This made me feel that, like, dreams can happen no matter how big they are.
2013, there was the World Championships in Paris as well. So that was my first time playing at the World Single Championships. The feeling I had when I entered the hall was, I still have goosebumps when I'm thinking about it. First of all, it was a childhood dream to participate at the World Championships, furthermore in Paris. Yeah, I was so nervous before entering the field area, but as soon as I heard the crowd singing Simon in the stadium was, yeah, I mean, just that stress went out and I played a great match and I won, actually.
my world championship dream is
to be the champion, to get a gold medal.
Gold medal, yes.
It's to be a world champion.
It's to win a medal at the world championships.
To reach a medal.
Normally I play 2019, I lose quarterfinal against Anne. So now I'm first dream is semi-final single, and then after I play final gold medal, yes.
I was very close in 2019. I almost touched my dream, but Matthias on that day was the greater player. And I don't have any regrets, I just hope that, and I will work for it, to have one more chance to get a medal.
I hope to be able to get medals in the future, but of course the ultimate dream is to be the champion.
It will be a tough way, tough opponents, and of course you have to go step by step, opponent by opponent, and just to fight and of course to try to win these matches.
I believe that with hard work anything could happen, no matter how big it is and no matter how unexpected it is from other people. Everybody should really work hard for their dreams and aim high.